Hey guys, EpicNinjaBroz back here with another mock for you today. And today I have another guy. Now you may be thinking, oh my, it's another wannabe fish. But no, because of the water guy, Jawblade, there is no water hero, and it seems kind of stupid that he happens to be the only water guy. So I just thought about this and threw together a hero that, yeah, actually I think it looks pretty decent. It's not trying to copy anything like fish, except for the tail, that's kind of cool. But it's like a galley from the Bionicle series, so there you go. The tubes kind of match. And then, this may be a little stupid, but you can turn her head around, and yes, it's a girl. That's why I used Breeze's face mask. You can turn the hands over, and I just like to leave the tools like this. And yeah, for the legs, I just left two little armor pieces here with one large, and then you turn it over and put it back. And okay, this is gonna be a little bit stupid, but you can use it as like a little bit of a walker, and it can sort of walk along the bottom, but so it can be on land still, but when it's in the water, just turn the head around. It's a little unrealistic but with that, but I still think it looks cool, and it definitely helps because if you have Jawblade, you're going to be like, what do I do with this thing? It's water. So, yeah. So, I don't really have a name for this one either, but, yeah. There you go. And I try, okay. You can go overboard with mocks, and it definitely looks good, but this is one that you could actually maybe get in stores because it's not too many pieces or anything. It's a really simple build, and there's no, like, underplating or anything like that special. So, yeah. Well, thanks for watching, guys.